3 years ago, crack waiting team was sent to the Qe2 for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a secure cabin in 5 decaf to a Southampton pub. Today, still wanted by Cunard, they survived his drunken bastards. If you have a party, if you need to liven it up a little, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the drinking team.